This is a sycamore tussock caterpillar. Once he undergoes metamorphosis, he will become a beautiful moth. Isn't he lovely and so cute, and you just want to touch him and pet him, but don't! His hairs cause great pain if you touch them, and a nasty rash. They're not poisonous or venomous, but stay away and just admire these guys from afar.